Toss up 101. Name the premier who has a professional and educational background in geology of the world's second largest economy, China.
Rio.
Xiao Xing.
Incorrect.
Time.
Wen Jiabao. Jiabao. Toss up 102. Despite being a major oil producer, this country, known for the origin of Vikings, plays.
Rio.
Norway.
Norway is correct. Yeah! Petrol at the pump. Bonus question 44. Name four U.S. Southwest shale plays. Obviously, 5 points each.
Answer, please.
I would guess Marcellus, 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 and Marcellus.
Incorrect. The Barnett, the Woodford, the Avalon, and Bone Springs. Toss up 103. In what year did SPE become a separately incorporated from Amy?
Texas Tech. Alex?
1957.
Incorrect.
Rio, Luis?
1985.
Correct. Bonus 45. This one's a thinker. The Thumbs Islands in Long Beach, California were named after four astronauts that lost their lives during the early years of the U.S. space exploration program. For 5 points each, what are the names of these islands?
Answer, please.
Neil Armstrong, Yuri Gagarin, and Neil Armstrong and Yuri Gagarin.
Grissom, White, Chappie, Freeman. Toss up 104. If the contact angle of a fluid wetting a solid surface is 90 degrees, what does it signify?
Texas Tech, Alex. Nishant.
Neutral wettability. That's
correct. Correct. 10 points. Bonus 46, for 5 points each, what are the expected flow regimes in fractured reservoirs?
Our answers are bilinear, linear, elliptical, and radial.
Recent political tensions, this waterway is one of the world's most important petroleum choke points.
Texas Tech, Alex.
The Suez Canal.
Incorrect. Connecting the Persian Gulf and the Gulf of Oman, name this strait.
Time.
The Strait of Hormuz. This is a visual. Plus a visual five. An oil reservoir that is to be produced by water flood has the displayed fractional flow curve. assuming that initial water saturation is immobile.
Rio, Luis.
Water influx.
Incorrect. According to the frontal displacement theory, what is the average water saturation in the swept region and prior to water breakthrough? 4.5.
Texas Tech. Josh?
0.45.
Incorrect, 0.55. Going forward, toss up 106. Kinematic viscosity is defined as dynamic viscosity divided by fluid density and is given in centistokes. The centistokes is defined as centipoise divided by density in grams per cubic centimeter. What are the units of centistokes?
Centimeters times 10 elevated to minus 4 divided by second.
Correct. Bonus question 47. For 5 points each, name the four parameters used to calculate the Reynolds number. Or such a key.
Density, velocity, diameter, and viscosity.
What was the fourth one you said?
The last one?
The same again.
Density, velocity, and diameter, and viscosity.
20 points. Wow. Okay, toss up 107. Which slower elastic body sound wave cannot travel through liquid?
Rio, Luis?
I think it's S wave.
Correct. Bonus question 48. Cement chemists feel that there are four crystalline compounds in the Portland cement clinker that hydrate to form or aid in the formation of a rigid structure. For 5 points each, name the four compounds.
Could you repeat, please?
Cement chemists feel that there are four crystalline compounds in the Portland cement clinker that hydrate to form or aid in the formation of a rigid structure. For 5 points each, name the four compounds.
Gypsum. 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 And Gypsum.
Incorrect. Next toss-up. Who operates the deepest production structure in the world?
Luis. Rio.
Deepwater Horizon.
Incorrect. 5 seconds.
Exxon. Exxon. Shell. Not bigger.